We're going to extend the life of this 12-year-old artificial Christmas tree, and we're going to show you how to do it.
So we're going to rock the flock on this tree, snow flock that is. We're Mike and Tina Kyle, and this is our show about enjoying life at home. So our artificial tree is getting up in the years, and the pre-strung lights were beginning to die out here and there. So it came down to a discussion of, do we pitch it or update it?
Well, I love the look of a snow-covered tree, so we decided with a little persuasion that we would snow it up.
So we rolled up our sleeves and cut out all of the old lights and wiring. Now that took a little time, but we knew that it would make our tree look a lot better when we finished updating it.
So you can buy a can of fake snow just about anywhere, but this stuff yellows and it flakes off, and especially if you store your tree in the attic or in a room that's not temperature controlled. So we're gonna try a different method. Here, babe, hold this. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna take acrylic paint, one part acrylic paint to three parts water. We're gonna mix it up. Pretend like you're mixing up, babe. We're gonna mix it up. We're gonna put it in a fine mist spray bottle. We're gonna recycle this Folex spray bottle. We're gonna shake it up good, spray it on the tree. This is a fine mist, so it offers lots of control and no overspray, which is awesome.
Oh!
So you grab your ladder, you start at the top of the tree, you start spraying. Now just spray in a random pattern. You don't have to worry about getting it evenly at all. I mean, snow doesn't fall that way. So just, you know, go as light or as heavy as you like. I like going inside, but you see how easy this sprays? It's awesome.
Tina wanted it to look like a blizzard just blew through, so she sprayed on a can of white wall texture spray. Now remember, the heavier the spray, the longer the tree needs to dry. We let ours dry about 24 hours before we moved it into the house to decorate it.
So now we have an updated snow-covered tree that cost us about $30. And based on our research, it won't yellow in the attic or create a huge mess from the flocking falling off when it's moved. I mean, how awesome is that?
You know what they say, happy wife, happy life.
It is true, it's true. I love it, I absolutely love it. It's perfect.
Turned out great.
It turned out great. Thank you so much, Mike.
Absolutely.
Thank
that flocking is awesome.
It is awesome.
It's a flocking awesome tree.
No, you didn't.
No, I didn't.
You didn't.
I didn't.
No.
Happy wife, happy life.
How do you enjoy life at home?
Share your stories, tips, and pictures with us.
Email us at tina@tinakyle.com.
And if you or anyone you know is even thinking of buying or selling a home,
we would love to help.
Until next time,
we're the Kyle team.
We deliver results
that move you.